the king, the king of kings. On your knees, dog.
Hey guys, welcome back to Metal Gear Solid the Twin Snakes. Hunter P. Brown here. Let's get to work. Alright. So now we gotta find Meryl.
Freeze. No.
Communication from level B1 of the nuclear warhead storage building has ceased. Backup unit, get over there.
Crap.
We have a man down. Increase to maximum security.
Send a replacement guard for the area.
Understood.
Just wait. Yeah, exercise your mom too. Oop, I left Facebook open. By the way, while we're waiting, look what I got. Bought another one after the old one broke. Kind of had to. My old, the old one I was using for my snowball broke, too. You know, I don't care what anyone says for a GameCube game. This looks fucking exquisite. I love the detail, seriously. Box number two. So you're probably wondering, why would I need boxes? Well, some trucks are transport trucks. So if I happen to be a box and I land, get on one of them, then I'm safe. It'll actually transfer me to the next area. Now I know what you're thinking. What exactly, how am I supposed to find Meryl? Think back to a cutscene that zoomed in on her butt. As dumb as that sounds, that's our hint. Well, looks like I found her because she gasped. Give back my cardboard box, asshole. And bada boom, realest guy in the room. How you doing? Not once, but twice.
That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary Solid Snake.
Oh, hello, boobs.
You're Meryl. There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey, men aren't allowed in here.
You got any other bright ideas?
I had no idea you were so... feminine.
This is no time to try and hit on me, Snake. Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
Same smart mouth. You're Meryl, all right.
Yeah, just wait for Metal Gear Solid 4.
After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself. Truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real.
Metal Gear 2, anyone?
Sound way back when guys like you and my uncle were in it. None of that gene therapy like there is today. You guys were real heroes.
There are no heroes in war. All the heroes I know are either dead or in prison. One or the other.
But Snake, you're a hero, aren't you?
No. A hero never calls himself a hero.
I'm just a guy who can only find meaning on the battlefield. There's no winning or losing for a mercenary. The only winners in war are the people.
That's right. And you fight for the people.
I've never fought for anyone but myself. I've got no purpose in life. No ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield, the only time I feel truly alive.
Seeing other people die makes you feel alive, huh? You can't stop loving war. Is it the same for all soldiers throughout history?
Sucks ass, but... cold hard truth.
Contact me.
My Kodak was broken.
Is that all?
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this? Anyway, how did you recognize me in disguise?
I never forget a lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah, you got a great butt.
Butt?
Perv.
Oh, I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battle.
Coming from a guy who's a total perv.
What's next?
So, Snake, how are the negotiations going?
No progress.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's gotta stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
Yeah, easier said than done.
Either we destroy Metal Gear, or...
we override the detonation code. You got the card keys from Baker?
Card keys? You mean this?
What the hell?
Where are the others? There should be three keys.
This is all I've got.
Where could the other two be?
I have no idea, but they must be somewhere. If we can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
Any bright ideas on how to do that?
Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north of here.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
You'll just slow me down. You don't have enough battle experience.
I won't slow you down. I promise.
And what if you do?
Then you can shoot me.
Ooh.
I don't like to waste bullets.
Ouch. Where's Slenderman at? Because I need him to say that burn heel joke again. He's not here. They all went back to Egypt. They'll be back here for this week's recording, though. Which hopefully will be up next Sunday. Today's the Elimination Chamber. At the time of this recording, at least.
You know, I don't use makeup the way other women do. I hardly ever look at myself in the mirror. I've always despised that kind of woman. I've always dreamed of becoming a soldier. But I was wrong. It wasn't really my dream. My father, he was killed in action when I was younger.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps?
Not really. I thought that if I became a soldier, I could understand him better.
And so, you became a soldier.
I thought I was, until today. But now I understand. The truth is, I was just afraid of looking at myself.
Anybody ever seen Full Metal Jacket?
I'm afraid to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself.
You will be if you hesitate, you
it's
will
time
get killed.
I took a long, hard look
and
at
then
myself.
You will be in a world of shit.
I wanna know.
Because
who
Marines
I am.
Are not allowed to die without permission.
I wanna know why I've lived the way I've lived until now. I wanna
kind of
know.
A shitty way to learn it, but it's true.
Take a good
on
look.
On the battlefield, if you hesitate, you're dead.
There won't be any chances to wash your face either.
Yeah.
This isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. You lose, you die a dog's death.
Yeah.
Is that FAMUS functional?
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
I found it in the armory. It's a 50 caliber Action Express.
Damn!
There was a SOCOM pistol too, but I chose this.
Thanks a lot for leaving me the leftovers.
So I had a leftover, huh?
Oh.
Isn't that gun a little big for a girl?
Asshole.
Now you treat me like a woman?
Come on, use my 45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra.
Yeah, that tank top definitely shows if you catch my drift.
If we're gonna go north, we'll have to go through the commander's room on this floor. The overland route is blocked by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5. This card will open it. It was inside the pocket of the uniform I was wearing.
It looks like he must have been guarding someplace important.
Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me.
Okay. What the shit? What the shit?
That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
That's what I'm wondering. Are we breaking the fourth wall here again, guys? Guess we're going this way. Yeah, this is security level 5. Breathing?
Don't come here, Snake!
Trippy. This looks like a game that'd be fun to play if you were stoned out of your mind. Did that one for Zach.
What happened?
I'm fine.
Her voice sounds a little deeper. Is she really a dude? You sure you're fine because you're... What is this, Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas?
Okay. Let's go. Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Okay. Like how Snake's like, okay. Sure. Get this out, because we're going to need it. Actually, we don't need that just yet. We need these. What's that breathing? Whoa! Did I miss something?
Do you like me?
What the
What the?
guys, I think this just went from M-rated to possibly A-rated.
Do you like me?
Yeah, it's definitely getting into the A-rated department. Hey, check it out, Shigeru Miyamoto in the background.
Hold me, Snake.
What's wrong?
Hurry. Please, make love to me.
Wait, what?
Snake, I want you.
Who's that?
The fuck? This is getting creepier by the second, guys. Yeah!
Snake, Meryl's not herself. Don't use your weapon.
It's Psycho Mantis. He's controlling Meryl. That tune is his mind control music.
Don't use your weapon. Try to knock her out.
Understood. Ow, you fucker! That'll work.
Useless woman.
Stealth camouflage.
Optic camouflage, huh? I hope that's not your only trick.
You doubt my power. Now, I will show you why I am the most powerful practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world. No, there's no need for words, Snake. I am Psychomantis. That's right. This is no trick. It's true power.
Okay.
It's useless. I told you. I can read your every thought. You're a careless man, aren't you?
Somewhat.
However, you are a skilled warrior. You like brute force.
Yeah.
You are extremely cautious around traps. Still don't believe me? Now I'll read more deeply into your soul.
Alright, I'm listening. What do you got?
I see that you enjoy Nintendo games.
Guilty as charged.
You like Silicon Knights games, don't
Yes, I do.
So, you like adventure games?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy playing Eternal Darkness?
Yes, I did.
You like action games?
Yeah.
Oh, so you've played Super Smash Bros. Melee before?
Yeah. How many times have I paid the price for that, guys?
I can read you like an open book.
What next?
You still don't believe me? I will show you my psychokinetic power. Put your controller on the floor. Put it down as flat as you can.
That'll work.
That's good.
Wait, how do you know I did that?
Now, I will move your controller by the power of my will alone.
Holy shit! This is fucking creepy as fuck, guys.
What do you think now? Can you feel my power?
Yeah, I guess.
The demonstration is over.
Look, can we just fight already? Yeah! One guy's face got cooked. All right, here we go. Boss time.
Blackout.
Wait, what? Up. Fourth wall break. Ow. Gonna read my every move no matter what the hell I do.
Shit.
Campbell, you got any advice?
That's Psycho Mantis, former KGB psychic. He has powerful psychokinetic and telepathic abilities. After the collapse of the Soviet Union, he came to America looking for a job. He worked with the FBI on several cases as a psychic profiler. 5 years ago, he was working on the case of a multiple serial murderer, and he got too far into the killer's mind. As a result, he became just like the killer.
So he was sort of infected by this serial murderer's thoughts?
In any case, after that, he became sort of a psychic spy working for the highest bidder. He traveled all around the world. That's when he was recruited by Foxhound. He can read people's minds. He knows every move that you're going to make.
What should I do? I got no chance of beating him.
There must be some way.
He's a master at controlling people, Snake. Don't let him manipulate you.
Aha! So, this is controller one, right? Hang on one second. I unplugged from controller 1. I'm gonna plug it into controller 4. If I can get up. Got him.
What? I cannot read you.
Ow, you fucker. Get up!
What? I cannot read you!
See, the thought process for defeating this guy is to have two players, literally, and you're both... Oh crap, he's doing it again. And he's basically doing... He's reading your every move, but if you have two players, he's only going to be able to read one of you. So the second player would have to fight this guy technically for you. Crap, not this again. Whoa! Rune just got trippy all of a sudden. Ow!
What? I cannot read you. You are powerful indeed, but I know your weak points. Meryl, stand right where you can see you.
I got a better idea.
Stop! Meryl!
Why? No, it cannot be. No.
All right, psycho. Dickhead. Get up. One more hit. Or two more. There we go.
Colonel, your niece is going to be okay.
Thanks, Snake. I owe you one.
So how many is that now?
This is beaten. Meryl's brainwashing should wear off. Right, Naomi?
Yes. But why did you go so far out of your way to save her? For Campbell's sake? Or maybe it's because you like her?
I don't want to see any woman die right in front of me.
Oh, really? Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Oh, shut up, Naomi!
It's true that Snake has killed a lot of people. But that does not mean he doesn't have a heart.
It's okay, Colonel. She's right.
I wasn't able to read the future.
The strong man doesn't need to read the future.
No, he just has to switch controller ports.
Perhaps so, but I will read your future. To get to Metal Gear's underground maintenance base, you have to go through the hidden door. There's a hidden door behind the bookcase. The overland route. It's blocked by frozen glaciers. Go past the communication towers, then use the tower's walkway.
Why are you telling me this?
I can read people's minds. In my lifetime, I have read the pasts, presents, and futures of thousands upon thousands of men and women.
Here, take this off, man. Jesus, butt fucking Christ.
Gross.
And each mind that I peered into was stuffed with the same single object of obsession. That selfish and atavistic desire to pass on one seed. It was enough to make me sick.
So you just got mad because everybody kept thinking about having sex?
Mindlessly pass on their DNA. We're designed that way. And that is why there is war. But you are different. You're the same as us. We have no past, no future. We live in the moment. That's our only purpose. Humans weren't designed to bring each other happiness. From the moment we're thrown into this world, we're fated to bring each other nothing but pain and misery.
Ugh.
The first person whose mind I dove into was my father's. I saw nothing but disgust and hatred for me in his heart.
Sounds like my old man.
My mother died in childbirth, and he despised me for it. I thought my father was going to kill me. That's when my future disappeared. I lost my past as well. When I came to, the village was engulfed in flames.
Are you saying that you burned your village down to bury your past?
In the simplest terms and most convenient definitions,
yes. The same trauma. We are truly the same, you and I. The world is a more interesting place with people like you in it. I never agreed with the boss's revolution. His dreams of world conquest do not interest me. I just want an excuse to kill as many people as I could.
Fucking weak, dude.
You monster.
Let him talk. He doesn't have much time left.
I've seen true evil, Snake. Seeing you calms my soul. You're like the boss. No, worse. Compared to you, I'm like a saint.
How do you figure that much?
I read her mind as well.
Merrill's.
Well, no shit, you were controlling her.
I saw you there. You have a large place in her heart.
Ooh.
A large place.
And getting bigger.
Ooh.
But I do not know if your futures lie together. I have a last request.
What is it?
My mask. Put it back on.
Okay.
Like this. Other people's thoughts force their way into my mind. Before I die, I want to be by myself. I want to be left alone in my own world.
Thank you.
This is the first time I've ever used my power to help someone. Strange. Such a nostalgic feeling.
Well, he's dead. Seems like almost seems like all the villains usually have some kind of tragic past behind them.
Let's go, Meryl.
I'm sorry.
Meryl.
How could I let Mantis control my mind like that?
If you're going to doubt yourself, I'll leave you here.
You're right.
Don't regret your past. Learn from it. Regrets just make a person weaker.
You got a point.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Shit happens.
I won't do it again.
But don't regret it.
Snake, can I ask you something?
Keeps messaging me.
More complaints?
About what Mantis said. I was just wondering...
Oh, it's Tanya. How you doing?
What? What's the problem now?
Oh, no. Nothing. So tell me, Snake... What's your name? Your real name?
A name means nothing on the battlefield. After a week, no one has a name.
How old are you?
Old enough to know what death looks like.
Quit being some wise smartass, you cockknocker! No,
but I was raised by many people.
Is there anyone you like?
I've never been interested in anyone else's life.
Oh. Yeah, so I'm still beta testing our future game, which will be out real soon. Don't know when, but it will be.
Other people just complicate my life. I don't like to get involved.
You're a sad, lonely man.
Come on, let's go.
We got everything there. Go ahead and save real quick. Not gonna stop. Not yet, at least.
The tongues of dying men enforce attention like deep harmony. Snake, people don't normally lie with their dying breaths. I think he was telling the truth. Maybe you should believe him.
If you say so. Override this just in case it fucks up.
Please, Snake, don't give up!
Why did she sound like she was freaking out? I don't know.
Could there be wolves in here?
Wolf dogs. Half wolf, half husky.
How do you know so much?
I ride dog sleds. I'm a musher.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
Yeah, she's definitely got bigger balls than I do, because if it was that weather, I'd be freezing my ass off. Hey, fuck off! Hey, no, no! Frick off, no! Getting attacked by- Oh god, there's more! Ow! Ow! Alright, fuck this. I don't recommend this in real life, guys. Asshole. And look at how much HP I lost. Holy shit. Oh, God. Assholes. That was completely wasted. Look at that, I'm already less than half. Maybe I was going the right way. Derp. No, I'm not gonna shoot them. That's just fucking cruel. This way. That's it, I'm all out of grenades. Asshole.
Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs.
Shit, no, I'm not. How's it going? How you doing?
This place is mined. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working, and since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me.
Oh, what is this horse fuckery?
Think pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
Yeah. It's like follow the yellow brick road. Oh, you fuck! Asshole! Now she's just fucking taunting me at this point. God! This sucks! Alright, eat a dick, Meryl. I'm finally here. Uh-oh. That looks like sniper laser fire. Idiots! Oh, right in the fucking kneecap! Both of them! Oh, fuck me! Ah! Okay, she just got disabled. A lot of good that'll do, Snake. Must be Sniper Wolf.
Snake, leave me and run.
Meryl.
I guess I'm a rookie after all.
Oh, you don't worry, Meryl. It's me they want.
Even I know that. It's the oldest trick in the book.
Yeah, now you're the bait.
Sniper's using me for bait to lure you out.
Oh, I just said that.
Damn.
Shoot me, Snake.
No.
My gun. I can't reach it but myself.
Don't move.
I promised I wouldn't slow you down. I can still help. I want to help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
Ah!
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier.
Oh, shit.
War is meaningless. Nothing comes out of war. Snake, please, save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me. Don't forget what I said. Now, get out of here.
Damn it! Are you gonna get that?
Meryl!
Colonel?
Damn! Snake, it's a trap. A sniper's trick to lure you out. The sniper's waiting for you to go to help Meryl so he can pick you off. Don't do it!
It must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone, huh?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. Doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
No.
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly. It's a classic sniper's position. At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy. I'm going to save Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Don't you know? There's a tendency toward murder written in your very genes.
So saving someone else's skin is out of the question?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care. I operate on instinct.
Like an animal?
I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Okay.
And I'm not doing it for someone else, either. I'm going to save Meryl for myself. Colonel, don't worry.
Snake. Thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Oh, butt fuck. We're gonna have to get the hell out of here. Let's come back later. God damn it. I'm out of grenades. I'm out of, shit, too. Hello. Please don't eat me. Oh, God damn it. Oh, fuck. I don't want to do it, but I have to. That's what. Fuck, I hate doing this shit. Fuck, man, that makes my heart race every time I fucking do that shit. I mean, yeah, it's just a video game. I'm not doing it for real, but fuck. I don't care who you are. That fucking hurts. And if it doesn't, then fuck. That's all I can really say. Well, you kill human beings all the time, though. Okay. No! Okay, got some stun grenades back. What key card is my level? Or what? Okay, I got the level 5, okay.
You got a sniper rifle? You can use that against Sniper Wolf. Hurry up and save Meryl.
Alright. How many bullets do I have for it, though? I'm gonna need a lot more than 11 bullets. I've already got Nikita's, so we're good there. Alright, here we go again with this shit. Wait. I've already got a little bit over almost 55 minutes.
Huh?
Fucking A.
Reinforcements.
Why did I try this guy? Seriously. I mean, we gotta go back. I gotta get to the armory. That's all there is to it. Shaft. Damn right. There we go.
Is this all there is to load? To the heliport, huh?
All right. Now I gotta crawl through the damn ventilation shaft again. Hopefully this time I won't get lost like I did the first time. Oh, nice. Great. I did get lost. It's the other way, isn't it?
Nothing here.
To the cold water I go. Not that one. Maybe it's this one. There we go. See if we can pick some. Let's pick some daisies off first, shall we? I can't really get a good shot. Ta-ta! You wouldn't have to have anything on you, would you? Okay, BSG-1T bullets. Those are good to have. See, basically, a PSG-1 is a sniper rifle, yeah, but it uses tranks. Even though tranks are good, I don't exactly have enough ammo to work with, so... We're gonna head down to the armory and get some, shall we? Headshot.
Huh? What's that?
Your mom. We're having good gene therapy. You guys sure do suck. Infrared. I better say just be safe.
What's up, Snake?
Save, please. Yeah, we're going on over an hour now, so... Well, that's the name of the game, guys.
The Chinese say it is the strong swimmer who most often drowns. It's because the strong swimmer overestimates his abilities and underestimates the strength of the river. You're probably quite used to the mission now, but don't get careless.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
What can I do for you, Snake? Talk to you later, Snake.
You're fine. I don't know why I'm doing it this long. Okay, there we go. I should be able to clear it. All right. See, the way they have it set up, it makes it look like you have to roll through it, but in actuality, no, just go under it. Wonder if Baker's corpse is still in here. Yep, it's still here. Hello, Baker. How are you? Still dead, I see? Okay. Nice talking to you. Get an M9 first. I don't have an M9. I forgot where you get it at, actually. Plus, I'm glad I came back here anyway. Although the only thing that sucks is there's not really a reason for me to be in here, I don't think. Nope. That was wasted. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to waste y'all's time. But I will say this, however. The point of that room was to actually, if you're doing the camera mode, which is a special, which is like an additional side quest that you can do in this game, if you do it and you capture all the ghosts, you get like some kind of fancy schmancy reward. Problem is, I ain't got enough patience to do that. This is just a basic gameplay, let's play, game through, gameplay, whatever. Alright. Guess I'm going back to out through the ventilation. Because everyone's dead. That's funny, no sign of the AWOL, man.
Freeze.
You wouldn't be carrying anything on you that I could use, would you? Guess not. There we go. Now we wait.
Is this all there is to load? To nuclear warhead storage, huh?
Hey, it's easy work. What are you getting paid for? Derp. Of course, we're back here in purgatory. If that was that easy every fucking time, I wouldn't complain. Now, I was going to check the, see if all the bullets returned, but I it's alright. We don't need them. Okay. Max, 16, 61, we're good. Also, something else, too, is I got this stuff, hang on, let me show you. Pentazemin. What this does is, if I use my sniper rifle and I start shaking, that'll calm me down long enough for me to stabilize my, movements. Thankfully, I... Man, I'm about to shoot these goddamn dogs again. Damn. I hate doing this, man. Don't do this in live, kids. I know I've got kids watching this. Well, no, they're not my kids, but I know I have some kids that are subscribed. I guess, I don't know. Damn, I hate doing that shit. Oh, that was a good shot. That's horrible. Ow, you fucker! I'm not gonna kill the puppy. I don't give a fuck. That fucker could have bitten my dick off. I ain't shooting him. It's only virtual though, Hunter P. Shut up. Ah! Hang on. Zoom in with B, zoom out with X. Okay. Oh, Christ, I can't do it with this damn... Okay. You know what? Save the game.
Snake, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. But what we're gonna have to do is this. Until I can upgrade this controller to something that's a little more stable... I'm sorry, guys. I won't be able to.
Don't give up.
I'm having to for now. But here's hoping, guys. I'll see you guys in a... I gotta get to GameStop. Maybe I can get two episodes of this up this week, but... I'll go to GameStop, see what they got, or I'll go to Game Exchange, see what they got. There's two of them here in town. I'll see you guys later, man. Don't go in... So, stick around. See you guys here in a bit.